Did you know Howard Webb addressed the controversial VAR decision during Liverpool's match against Spurs? He admitted the goal should have stood and that a significant human error had been made. Speaking about new VAR communication guidelines that have been applied since the match, Webb added, "We've put quite a lot of steps in place to ensure the error that we saw doesn't happen again." Webb also suggested he expected some changes to be made to VAR in the near future. How do you feel about what Webb said?